let's talk about magpahanggang wakas.
Okay.
Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
Congratulations. Thank you. Sino si Waldo dito?
Ano siya eh? Alam mo yung... Okay. Andyan yung template ng isang... Sorry ha, yung isang kunyari lead character na lagi kong ginagampanan yung mabait, yung mapagmahal sa pamilya, responsable, may dignidad. But the exciting part kasi is that saan siya nilagay yung sitwasyon ni Waldo. He's a very simple man. Mangingisda siya na naging inhinyero. But nilagay siya sa isang sitwasyon na matetest yung honor niya. Matetest yung decision-making niya. Gagawa ba siya?
Matetest yung kanyang pagkatao.
Pagkatao. Dahil sa pagmamahal. And that's where you see his weakness. And for me, that's the most exciting part. When you see Waldo being weak and wanting to do something wrong because of love.
Interesting. Wow. And you have RC Munoz?
Yes.
As your leading lady?
Yes.
Okay. Tonight, we'll